If you think of a man wriggling upside down in a straitjacket, you think of one name, Harry Houdini. But we in Britain had our own Houdini, a man just as gifted at hogging the headlines. Houdini was his hero, but the British equivalent of the American maestro took Houdini's showmanship and raised it to a new level. Chris Cross is the latest in the illustrious line of escapologists and knows he owes everything to the greats of the past.
He's out of the straitjacket.